transplantation for many people with kidney failure is the best option. The demand for transplantation has increased and we struggle to find enough organs.
There was some bottlenecks to that service, and staffing is the one really that's everywhere in the NHS.
In the UK there's about 30 individuals who can make a call on a kidney biopsy.
As clinicians, we're already up in the middle of the night making that decision. You can't run a service like that. So that's the first driver to thinking about where automation can help.
The process by which the pathologist actually assesses the kidney they were considering revolved around the ability to have images of that biopsy. And once we had that bank of images, we then thought, well, why can't we replicate the whole process and use an artificial intelligence approach to try and replicate what we do with the human pathologist?
Using a computer to do that analysis opens up a lot of avenues in terms of accuracy, reliability, efficiency.
Partnering with SAS, we believe, will help us to accelerate the process of transitioning from idea to implementation in the clinic.
Right from the very onset, it's been very clear that working with SAS, they have a desire to try and make things better through their processes and provide better healthcare.
It's not about writing an interesting research paper. It's about, if we can get this to the clinic, if we can help clinicians make better decisions, then we've done a good job.
You perform transplants because a successful transplant transforms the life of that recipient.
You give people again that freedom to just be a human being again.
It's just phenomenal getting the call and getting this double kidney. Save my life.